How about it for Mr. John Cooper Jr.?